This baby carries a crystal clear connection over vast distances. I'm talking North Pole to South. I can talk to my girlfriend whenever and wherever I choose.
Girlfriend? Wait, so her name is Susie?
Susie with a Z. She's from Utah.
Girls go to science camp?
Susie does. She's a genius.
Is she cute?
Think Phoebe Cates, only hotter. Cerebro works best at 100 meters.
You know, I'm pretty sure people in Utah have telephones.
Yeah, but Susie's Mormon.
Oh, shit. She doesn't have electricity?
Oh, that's the Amish.
They're Mormons.
Super religious white people. They have electricity in cars and stuff, but since I'm not Mormon, her parents would never approve. It's all a bit Shakespearean. Susie, this is Dustin. Do you copy? Over. One sec. No, he's still there. Susie, this is Dustin. Do you copy? Over. You copy? This is Dustin. Over. Susie, this is Dustin. Do you copy? Over. Susie, this is your Dustin. Do you copy? Over. Susie.
Dustin, come on. She's not there.
She's there, all right? She'll pick up.
Maybe Cerebro doesn't work.
Or maybe Susie doesn't exist.
She exists.
She's a genius and she's hotter than Phoebe Cates. No girl is that perfect.
Murray, the goddamn code is wrong.
What? Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
The code is a number, a famous number.
Planck's constant. I thought I knew it.
Planck's constant.
You know it?
Not by heart. You?
I'm not a nerd. He told me it was Planck's constant,
which I know. Why would I need to give me a number I already know?
What are you doing?
I'm so sorry. I've been really busy. I'm trying to save the world from Russians and monsters.
Of course you have.
Get the goddamn number already.
Who was that?
I don't know, actually. I think it was just some interference. So why don't we change frequency to 14.158.
Copy that. Shifting frequency. Stand by.
It sounds much better now. Thanks.
Susie.
Okay, so listen.
Do you know Planck's constant?
Do you know the Earth orbits the Sun?
Okay, so I know it starts with
two sixes, and then
Well, what is it?
Okay, let me just be clear on this. I haven't heard from you in a week, and now you want a mathematical equation that you should know so you can save the world?
Susie Poo, I promise I will make it up to you as soon as possible.
You can make it up to me now.
What?
I want to hear it.
Not right now.
Yes, now, Dusty Bun.
Susie Poo, this is urgent.
Yes, you're saving the world. I heard you the first time, but Ged is also saving Earthsea, and he's about to confront the shadows, so this is Susie signing off.
Wait. Okay.
Shit.
Turn around. Look at what you see.
Planck's constant is 6.627004.
You just saved the world.
Gosh, I miss you, Dusty Bun.
I miss you more, Susie Poo.
I miss you more multiplied by all the stars in our galaxy.
No, I miss you.
Enough.